Those who refuse to receive their first dose in the coming weeks will have to pay a new health contribution.